All right, welcome to part two. Hey, what's up? I'm still here at the attorney's laundromat, Laundromat Furnace PIPA. There was 13 minutes, but now it's 12 minutes. Rinse and spin, followed by rinse. This one 13 minutes, now it's 12 minutes. With my all-time favorite MayTag Neptune washers and my clothes. I couldn't get my own single ones, so I'm getting stackable. And my clothes on these two, and MayTag Marshall tub water with my mom's with valve ropes. All right, and we're across the street from veterinary. All right, so hold on a second. Alright, so 12 minutes on this one, final spin on this one, and 12 minutes on rinse and spin. Alright, so my mom's on rinse. Alright, 11 minutes on this one, and 12 minutes. Anyway, we got a customer in here, it's been longer, but I got a few points. Yeah. Across the street is a veterinary, where my mom used to have with Dr. Gary's, but he sold it, and followed by it's a new one, brand new Grace. Next door is this one of the Sweet Peas car wash locations with always this bay wash. And around the corner here on the left, something brand new, Schomburger. It's not like Schomburger where my next are. This one's different. Anyway, so final spin for this one. This one's on rinse. Now this one's on final spin. And the fabric softener down in its glass just went out. I have dryer sheets. I use those crystals. The only reason I use this one with the plus because it's just all time period. What I'm about to say was, my seizure called tremendous compression thing. The reason is because I don't use all downy ones of kinds because they stop me. But the downy plus, the reason why I use that is it makes me feel love. Anyway, well, 10 minutes on this one. Rinse. And this one's 11 minutes. How you doing? These are my clothes. And these are that one's my clothes as well. And otherwise, it's my mom's bathroom. Also, my brand new nice dog named Shaz. And so after this location, I'm going to be over 10 minutes on this one. Final spin. And 10 minutes on Christmas. That's a spin cycle. That's a good motor engine, like a choo-choo train truck. Alright, and here's the train pumps. Also, there's a laundry curtain in there. Check this out. Anyway, we got our Dexter machines, dryers. Oh, and this one. Thank you. shine. And also today for situation, we shout out to Dr. Schumberger. All right, 1 minute left on this one, 1 minute left on this one. Maintain them to with my clothes. And this one's done with my mom's bathrooms. And this one's done with my mom's bathrooms. Maintain them to, toddler and my clothes. All right, mom's clothes and inside toddler and my mom's bathrooms and my screw maintain them to with my clothes. Oh, I didn't go for them. All right, this one's done. And this one should never go again. Alright, so bear with me. Once this one's done, I'm gonna go ahead and set make a separate recording. Here we go. Alright, so that means end. Stay tuned. Alright, part 3 is next. Alright, thanks for watching.